Greetings to all learners. My name is Pankaj Tawar and I am faculty of biology at SRN International School, Jagatpura, Jaipur. Today I am taking the topic Structure and Function of Sperm from Chapter 3, Human Reproduction, Grade 12th, NCERT. So students, now I am discussing about the topic Structure and Function of a Sperm. The structure of sperm consists of four parts: head, neck, middle piece and tail. These are covered by a plasma membrane. Structure of sperm is started from the top part, that is head part. It is the enlarged end of a sperm containing the large haploid nucleus, that is condensed chromatin body, and is capped by acrosome. The acrosome contains hydrolytic enzymes that help in dissolving membranes of the ovum for fertilization. Second is neck part. It contains proximal centrioles, which is necessary for the first cleavage division of zygote, and the distal centrioles that is connected to the tail filament. Then next part is middle piece. It contains a number of mitochondria that provide energy for the movement of the tail that facilitate sperm motility essential for fertilization. And next is tail part. It consists of axial filaments surrounded by the plasma membrane. It helps the sperm to swim in a fluid medium. So with the help of these four parts, sperm is participate in the process of fertilization. Students, always be remember, a human male ejaculates about 200 to 300 million sperm during a coitus. Seminal plasma along with the sperm constitute the semen. So this is all about the structure and function of sperm. Next is the sperm is mainly divided into two types: animal flagellate spermatozoa, which possess a flagellum, or tail-like biflagellates that are mainly found in toadfish, that's called the spermatozoa. And second is the non-flagellate spermatozoa, lack flagella, and are found in ascaris and crab. The learning outcome of this topic is that the acrosome is the head contain enzyme so that a sperm can penetrate an egg, so that the middle piece is packed with mitochondria to release energy needed to swim and fertilize the egg, and the tail part is mainly help to moment or give the direction to the sperm. Thank you.